Friends, dear colleagues, here I am once again to invite you to the next edition of International Symposium Progress in Clinical Pacing, which will be held in Rome from the 2nd to the 5th of December of this year. As you know, in fact, many of you already participated in one of the many editions that we have done since 1984 when we started. This Congress is usually attended by a significant amount of key opinion leaders and physicians, experts in arrhythmias and cardiac pacing and electrophysiology coming worldwide. In the last edition, we had more than 2,500 attendees and faculty members coming from 52 countries. This year, we expect a little bit more. The faculty list includes approximately 600 key opinion leaders coming from all the 5 continents. As far as the topics are concerned, as you may imagine, all the most important and frontier topics will be touched in the program and treated by very expert in any specific field. We will deal certainly with atrial fibrillation in a special forum which will include a significant number of sessions. We will speak about frontier topics like leadless pacemaker, subcutaneous defibrillator, devices to close the left atrial appendage, hybrid ablation and surgical ablation of atrial fibrillation, new leads for CRT, the quartet leads, multi-point pacing, and we could continue for minutes and much time in describing all the interesting topics that we are going to touch during the 3 days of the Congress. We will have 2 very interesting courses, one organized for young physicians, which will deal with interventional electrophysiology, and another one, and this will be directed by Paolo Della Bella and Gerard Hindricks, and another one on interventional electrophysiology, particularly aggressive with regard to angioplasty, venous angioplasty, and all the tricks that an electrophysiologist may use to achieve the target that he wants to achieve. We will speak also of health technology assessment. You know, it's a very important argument and it involves us significantly in our clinical practice. We will speak of public health management, economy, and the way in which the crisis has in some way involved the clinical practice in this specific field. Specific sessions and a forum organized together with international delegations, for example the Euro-Japan Arrhythmia Forum together with our Japanese colleagues, which will be will include approximately 6 sessions, the GAF Global Arrhythmia Forum together with the Chinese colleagues, and furthermore we'll have strong delegations active in the faculty coming from South America, from Middle East and Southeast Europe. As usually, we will have a course for physicians, for technicians and nurses experts in electrophysiology and pacing, which will be included in the International Congress. This one will be moved, the venue will be moved from the usual one, the Hilton, to another place, the Recife Palace Hotel, which is more central, very close to the city, which is reachable very easily by undergrounds, which has a station exactly close to the hotel. Finally, Rome, as you know, a wonderful city, nothing to say about it. Many of you already visited, and it's a good occasion to continue the visit, which never ends. I hope really to see more and more a larger number of participants coming worldwide to the International Symposium on Progress in Clinical Pacing from the 2nd to the 5th of December of this year in Rome. Welcome to everybody. I hope to see many of you and to share with you all the challenging topics that we have selected. Arrivederci a Roma.